to be able to design and build machines that can go anywhere that a human can go and run on about the same amount of energy. Imagine you've got a fire in a building, and the fire chief isn't really sure if somebody's still in the building. But if you've got a robot that has the same mobility as a person, then it's a no-brainer. You send a robot in.